Pharmacist Titi Layo Omolara Afuye is a pharmacist with over 3 decades practice experience. She obtained her B.Pharm degree from University of Benin. She started her career with the Lagos State Hospitals Management Board, where she worked for a few years before going into community pharmacy practice. She is the managing director of Teen Pharmacy and Stores Limited. She is a fellow of the West African Postgraduate College of Pharmacists and holds a postgraduate diploma from the University of Brighton, United Kingdom. She is registered with the General Pharmaceutical Council, UK. She is married to Right Honourable Funmiyi Afuye, the Speaker of the Ekiti State House of Assembly.